In this video, I will show you how to buy Toncoin and how to add this crypto to your Ton wallet, specifically to your Tonspace. Click on your Tonspace. It's important to use Tonspace, not just add crypto from your wallet. Because when you connect your wallet in different Telegram bots, you connect your Tonspace. So you need to ensure that you have Toncoin inside your Tonspace, not just in the wallet. Then click Deposit, and here you can copy your Ton address. I use cryptocurrency exchanges like Binance, OKX, and Bybit as centralized storage for my assets. Then I send crypto from these exchanges to another wallet or project. How do I select which exchange to use at this moment? It's simple. I choose the one that has the lowest fee for withdrawal. For instance, Bybit had free transactions on the Ton network, so I used Bybit. How to check this? Go to Bybit Withdrawal, select Ton, and in the Chain Type drop-down, you can find the fee price. On Bybit, you should pay a 0.1 Ton fee. They had no fee before, like due to a promo or partnership after the Ton listing. Now, as you can see, they have a fee. Next, I go to OKX. Similarly, locate the withdrawal page, select Ton, next, and in the select the Ton withdrawal network field, you can find a Ton withdrawal fee of 0.01 Ton at this moment. This means that using OKX for withdrawal is 10 times cheaper than Bybit. The same with Binance. Binance is the most popular crypto exchange platform. Go to withdraw, select Toncoin, and it's suspended because Binance experiencing high withdrawal volumes. Sometimes this happens. I return to OKX and I will show you how to buy Ton there. Go to trade and convert. And then I usually select USDT here and Ton in the convert to field. I have 28 USDT available. If you don't have any crypto at all and need to learn how to add crypto to any cryptocurrency exchange, please write in the comments and I will create another video. In this video, I explain how to buy Toncoin if you have already transferred your cash to the crypto world. Let's continue. I want to buy 1 Ton. The price for 1 Ton is 6.3 USDT. Click on Convert. Convert. I received my Ton, which I can find in my assets. You can see it here. Then I need to transfer this Toncoin to the Ton wallet. Click on Withdraw. Select Ton. Withdrawal method is on-chain. Next, I need to add my Ton wallet address here. I return to the Ton wallet, copy the address and paste it here. The withdrawal network must be only on Ton network. It was automatically selected. Withdrawal amount is 1 Ton. Network fee is 0.01 Ton. Amount received 0.99 Ton. Next, I trust this address and want to continue with this withdrawal. Next, check if the withdrawal network matches with the receiving platform. Ton, it's okay. You can check your receiving address once more. Withdrawal amount 1 Ton. Confirm. Then you need to verify this transaction. I enter the needed codes and click on Confirm. Request submitted. Close the window. I need to wait for the withdrawal completion. It's in progress status now. Now it has a send status. Here I can click on the transaction to open its details and track the status on the native Ton Viewer web application. But for most users, the transaction history would be enough. Return to the Ton wallet, check balance. I had 12.98 Ton. Now I have 1397 Ton coins. I received my 0.99 Ton. Another way is to swap inside the Ton wallet if you have USDT on your balance. Click on swap, choose USDT to swap, select the needed amount and the Ton token you want to receive. One more way is to transfer to your Ton space from the Ton wallet. If you have Ton coins in your wallet, you can then enter your Ton space, click on deposit, then transfer from wallet. I can transfer all my available Ton coins from my Ton wallet to my Ton space. Pay attention, as I will pay a 0.05 Ton fee. To sum up, I demonstrated how to buy Ton and deposit it into your Ton space. If you have Ton coins in your Ton space, then you can participate in different Telegram bots and tasks. I showed you how I do this. If you have any additional questions, please write them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe if this information was useful for you.